Good morning. Myself, R. Arun Prasad, Assistant Professor, EZ Department, Anand Regional Campus, Madurai, Tamil Nadu, India. Here we are going to talk about the topic of optical transmitter and receiver. In optical communication, there are the two basic and playing the main role is transmitter and the receiver. The optical transmitter transmits the source signal into the optical signals, and the optical receiver receives the transmitted signal and converts it into the electrical format or the record format. There are some key parameters to design optical transmitter. That's thing, rise or the fall time, extinction ratio, modulation type, relative intensity, noise, wavelength stability and accuracy. An optical transmitter must have the proper rise and fall time. Also, it needs the modulation type. Then, relative intensity, noise. And the very required thing is wavelength stability and accuracy. Output power of the transmitter depends on the type of transmitter. It is boosted by optical power amplifier to 50 milliwatts. The upper limits are dictated by non-linearities. Extinction ratio. Ratio of power transmitted in sending a bit 1 to that of the sending a bit 0. That means there must be a difference to sending a bit 0 and bit 1 in the optical signal. This is called the extinction ratio. Reducing ratio reduces difference between 0 and 1 at the receiver and produces power penalty. So, we must keep a minimum range of extinction ratio. Then only the receiver can identify the or differentiate the value of 0 and the 1. Power penalty due to a non-ideal extinction ratio in system limited by a signal independent noise is obtained. This is given as formula PP, power penalty is equal to minus 10 log of R minus 1 divided by R plus 1. Power penalty represents the decrease in signal to noise ratio. Penalty is higher when system is limited by signal dependent noises. These signal dependent noises are caused by the reflections in the fiber cable and connectors in the fiber optic cable. Laser can be modulated directly. There are two sources available. One is the LED and another one is the laser. In the laser, the modulation can be obtained directly. For the LED, we must use a driver unit. Then only we can modulate the signal. It is cheaper but results in broader spectral weight due to chip. This results in added power penalty. The next topic is receiver. Here in the receiver, the main thing is sensitivity and overload. Depending upon the sensitivity of the receiver, the receiving quality must be improved. Power required to achieve certain bit error rate. Overload parameter. Maximum power that receiver can accept. Because depending upon the transmitter or depending upon the amplifier we used, the power output of the transmitter or power coming out of the optical fiber cable, it's increased abundantly. But the using receiver must have that overload parameter. Pin fed systems are used for high bitrate systems operating above 2.5 gigabit per second speed of data transmission.